God came walking with them, came looking for them. They needed covering, but it was beyond anything they could provide for themselves. God had to provide a lamb. He put an angel, a cherubim, with a flaming sword, lest they come back into the presence of God on their own and uncovered. But through Jesus Christ, the death that was required, the death that lay between us and the presence of God, has been accomplished through Jesus Christ. And the fire of the Holy Spirit has been released to kill our flesh, to bring us into the life and the presence of God. We are now sons and daughters through Jesus Christ. We are no longer aliens and strangers. Amen? The veil has been torn from God's side. He wants us in His presence. We are not singing to a God merely who is far away, distant in heaven. But the Holy Spirit has been poured out. He is Emmanuel. He is God with us. So even if you don't know the words, know the Lord. Even if you don't like the song, love the Lord. Amen? Because He is good. He is wonderful. He has created us to know His love, to be filled with His love, and to show His love in this dark and dying world. Amen?
With all of your strength. Thank you.
Thank you. purity